Oba, cometh the hour, cometh the man. Another South Wales derby goal for you. How does that feel?
Yeah, it feels good. Obviously, I know I should have scored a hat-trick or more. But, I mean, the main thing is I got the goal and we got the 3 points. So that's the main thing.
We made history last season, win the first league double. Now we've become the first team to win 3 in a row in the league. What's the dressing room like after that?
I mean, we're buzzing, obviously. But, I mean, we've got a game on Tuesday, so we've got to get ready and go again Tuesday. So that's the main thing.
It would have been easy to get carried away after Cardiff went down to 10 men after about 7 minutes on the clock. How much composure did you have to show after that?
Yeah, I mean, we just stuck to the game plan. Obviously, it benefited us, them going down to 10 men. We were able to play around them and get the passes in that we needed. So, obviously, the red card helped. So, yeah.
You personally seem to thrive off these games. How much do you enjoy playing in the derby games?
Yeah, I mean, it's amazing. The fans, it's unbelievable, the support that they give us. The whole way through from minute one to 90, it was just amazing. And thankfully, we could repay them with a win.
Goal for yourself and a goal for Ollie Cooper, a massive moment for him. How happy are you for him to get that goal?
Not really happy. No, I'm joking. No, I'm very, very happy for Ollie. This season, he's been brilliant. He's come in and he's just done what he does for us in training and showing us in the game. So I'm very happy for him. And for him, it's only onwards and upwards.
That's 7 wins from 9 now. How massive is that after such a tough start to the season?
Yeah, it's massive. Obviously, yeah, like you said, we had a tough start to the season. But now that's behind us and it's only onwards and upwards for us, really. Like I said, we've got Preston Tuesday and Bristol next week. So, I mean, there are 2 games that we're looking forward to and hopefully we get maximum points.
Well, congratulations and thank you. And Preston isn't this Tuesday, it's the Tuesday after.
That's what I meant.